Based on the given scenario, for all the four phenotypes, the expected values are subtracted from observed values, squared, and divided by the expected value.